The NAACP has released this statement in support of Rachel Dolezal, right there. See that? See, here's NAACP, Rachel Dolezal. So I will read it to you and for you in all of its glory right now. It was like this. All right. For 106 years, the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People has held a long and proud tradition of receiving support from people of all faiths, races, colors, and creeds. NAACP Spokane, Washington Branch President Rachel Dolezal is enduring a legal issue with her family, and we respect her privacy in this matter. One's racial identity is not a qualifying criteria or disqualifying standard for NAACP leadership.
Yes.
The NAACP Alaska, Oregon, Washington State Conference stands behind Rachel Dolezal's advocacy record. In every corner of this country, the NAACP remains committed to securing political, educational, and economic justice for all people, and we encourage Americans of all stripes to become members and serve as leaders in our organization. Hate language sent through mail and social media, along with credible threats, continue to be a serious issue for our units in the Pacific Northwest and across the nation. We take all threats seriously and encourage the FBI and the Department of Justice to fully investigate each occurrence. Yes! There! You know, I'm going to be very blunt here. When the smoke clears from all this, what's going to be revealed is how racist some of us as African Americans are. If Rachel Dolezal chooses to be black, embrace her and celebrate her. Don't damn her for that. I think the comments that some of you all have been absolutely ridiculous. I don't care if there's a lot of you making them either. In fact, that's the problem. It also is indicative to me that older African Americans haven't taught the necessary level of racial tolerance to younger African Americans. And yeah, you can point to all the problems that we've had, but I say this, those problems have always been there. It's just that you're in a hypermedia environment, and so things look worse than they really are. The reality is that America is much better and has a much better racial climate than it did 40 years ago or even 20 years ago. So get with it. Back Rachel. Stop this other nonsense.